Today I want to tell you something about the Ibizen Hound. This is a running type of dog with erect ears, and it's the biggest one of his family of original running dogs, like the Faroe Hound, for example. So they are the dogs that are depicted on the Egyptian walls, etc. So we know this is an ancient type of running dog. So a Ibizen Hound is the biggest of that family, as I mentioned. It also comes in two coat varieties. So the smooth coat, like this little guy here. This is a Pasadena Terrier, a Black Veld Terrier. Quite the opposite. A Ibizen Hound can reach up to a shoulder height of 70 centimeters plus. This is reaching 40 perhaps. Going back to the Ibizen Hound, it comes in two coat varieties, so the smooth coated one and also a rough coated one, which has longer hairs, of course, and offers a little bit more protection. You mostly see the smooth coated one. They also say that there is a long haired one, like a third variety, which can be the case. But there's still a debate over this, because a lot of people say that it's just a variety of the rough coated coat. So this could be true. Let's keep it at two this time. So the Ibizen Hound is fast, of course. It also has a little bit more wrestling ability than your average greyhound, so it's more of a complete runner, not only chasing and built for speed, but also some wrestling power. For a running dog, type of dog, they don't become that very old. Average age is between 10 to 12 years. It's quite good for a big dog, but not so good for a running type of dog, because normally these types of dog can mature to a riper age, because the heart has not much trouble to lock around all that body, because it's relatively big. Also, because they're running dogs, they have a healthy disposition, including heart and all the other important organs. You find this often in working breeds, that their cardiovascular system is out of this world compared to the show breeds. Also, the Ibizen Hound has a very attractive pattern in its coat often, so it's not only red like most Faroe dogs are, but it often has white markings that are very nicely placed and are especially on the body. The Ibizen Hound is also a nice character. It's quite a clown. But, to me, this characteristic is also found in some other running dogs. Whippet comes to mind, who can also be quite clownish. It's a nice type of dog. And also the benefit of this older type is that you also get a little bit of a guarding type of dog with it, which is a plus. Not that they will be perfect guard dogs, but they are quite big, which helps. And they look a little bit like a cross between a Malinois and a Greyhound, which also helps, because Malinois is quite the tactical dog, both for military purposes but also for the police, of course, and most people know that. And the size is really big, so that helps a lot. Also, the erect ears give it a very active look, and also wary, which is a good thing in this case. The Faroe Hound is also, of course, a good option to look into if you're looking into this type of dog. The Ibizen Hound is from Ibiza, from the Spain region, and it's just a small island. It also meant that the gene pool is not that enormous, but still a very attractive dog. And I hope that many people that are looking into this type of breeds and these type of videos that I'm making today really warm their hearts for this big ancient running dog type. Have a nice day.